The economy is the first thing. The border security is the second thing. And also we have to understand, we have to address the parents' rights. We cannot allow the parents just be attacked like they are the enemies for the kids. No, sure. we don't want the government to co-parent the parents. Our kids is our kids, but the economy is the biggest one, the economy.